Ayan guys, ito yung overview niya dito sa taas. Makikita mo yung buong fountain area ng Hong Kong Botanical Garden. Ayan. Ayan. And then, yung mga puno ng sweet gum tree. Ayan. Ang lalago nila guys. So, ayan. Welcome back to my YouTube channel again. And for today's video, I'm here again at the Botanical Garden or Hong Kong Zoological and Botanical Garden. Come and join me guys. Tour po kayo dito. So let's go. This is the entrance guys of the Hong Kong Zoological and Botanical Garden. This four is called the pillars. Ayan. Eh, yung nasa taas naman guys is the memory of the Chinese who died loyal of the Allied because of wars. This one naman guys is the Chinese War Memorial.
Ayan. Wow.
This Chinese War Memorial is in the memory of the Chinese who died loyal to the Allied cause in the wars of 1914, 1918, 1939, and 1945. Ayan. Ito. This is their memory. Ayan. Meron din siyang ganito, guys. Ayan yung itsura niya. Yun yung apat na pillars. And in this area, matatagpuan mo yung mga Chinese bamboo. Ayan, guys. Yung entrance ng bamboo garden. Ayan. Ito lang yung logo. Ayan. The Gramina family consists of some 700 genera with 10,000 species distributed across the globe. Ayan. Plants of the family and annual vignettes perennials. Ayan. Bamboos grow fast and have a high economic value. Bamboo shoots are edible and considered a delicacy while bamboo poles are used for scaffolding and making tools and crafts. Ayan. Oo nga naman, yung bamboo shot niya, pwede mong kainin. This is the all the Chinese bamboo here in the Hong Kong Zoological Garden. This one is wow. Bambosa vulgaris o wamin bamboo. Ayan, ang ganda guys o. Oh. Ang ganda ng ano niya, yung puno niya. Ayan, ang ganda. Ito yung pinaka-favorite ko. Ang ganda ni itong gawing mga upuan guys. Kasi nga, yung may design yung puno niya, oh, ang ganda. Ang ganda talaga, as in. Ayan. Ayan. And then, and the other side is, this type of bamboo naman, oh, maliliit, skinny yung puno niya. Ayan. Pero matibay siya, guys, ha? Ito, maliliit pa lang siya. Ayan. This is Arundinaria amabilis o Tonkin cane. Tonkin cane pala yan. And ang cute dito guys, yung upuan. May dalawang monkey na magkaharap. Ang cute. And this type of bamboo naman is Bambosa vulgaris and striped bamboo. Striped bamboo siya. Ang cute guys, oh, ang ganda as in. Dito matatagpuan iba't ibang klase ng mga kawayan. Kawayan sa Pilipinas yan. Yan. Liit. Ito ang ganda. Ito din, maliliit pa lang siya. Pinapadami. Hi guys! So, I'm here inside at the Bamboo Park. Yan. Dito yung mga iba't ibang klase ng mga kawayan guys. Yan. Dito sa likuran ko yung ang ganda. Yan is yung striped bamboo. Kulay orange. Ay, yellow na may stripe na green. Ayan. And then, ito naman sa likuran ko, yung mga maliliit yung ano niya, yung mga puno niya. Ayan. Pinaparami na nila ito. Ayan. Ito. Mga kawayan lang dito, guys. Ayan. Ito, guys, is another variety of bamboo. Ayan. Itong wow. Maliit na to, guys. Ang pangalan niya is Silver Stripe Hedge Bamboo. Ito. Silver Stripe Hedge Bamboo pala ito, guys. Yung payat pero straight na straight yung puno niya. Ayan. Ito na yung mga bamboo stripe na ano. Maliliit pa lang sila, guys. Ayan, dito. Pinaparami nila. Ito din, maliit pa siya, oh. Yung katulad dun sa una na video ko. Ito yung talagang kawayan sa... Ganito yung kawayan sa Pilipinas, diba guys? Yung labong niya is pwede mong kainin. Ayan. Ito rin. Itong bamboo na rin to is... Pilos Taches Aureo Solcata. Ang hirap yan. Ito is the Buddha bamboo. Yan, Buddha bamboo pala yan guys. They call that Buddha bamboo. Yan. Ito yan yung nuan natin kanina. Ayan. And ito rin. Yan yung same din kanina doon. Ayan. Ayan, malilit pa sila guys. Ayan. Ito. Ito yung ang ganda guys. Ang cute. Ang liit ng stem niya. Ayan. Meron pa doon sa baba. O yan. Yung mga pandak na mga ano, kawayan. Yan. Ayan. Ito. And yung kawayan niya, yung kahoy niya, ginagawa nila ditong scaffolding. Paggawa ng baka. Ito. Akyat tayo sa taas. Ayan. Ayan, yan guys. Ang ganda, oh.
Wow!
Yan, ito is rhododendron SPP. Yan. Original from Japan. Yan. Rhododendron pala yan. Iba pala yung gordon niya. Kasi yung gordon niya, mas malalaki yung dahon. Ay, yung petals ng bulaklak niya. Yan, nakya tayo sa my fountain. Ito. Ang ganda. Dito, oh. Ayan. Ito. Ayan, guys. Ang ganda. Wow, ang ganda. Ganda, guys. Ayan. Ito, oh. Ang ganda. Sa entrance, my flowers na maliliit na ganito. So, ayan, guys. Andito tayo sa my fountain, sa my botanical garden. And then, as you can see, there's a lot of flowers here. It's bloom because it's springtime. So yeah, ito yung ganda. It's so colorful. Ayan.
Wow.
And then even in this area, ang dami siya guys. So iba't iba yung kulay niya. Ayan. And then may mga puno din. Ayan, madaming tao dito guys na nakatambay. Ang lawak kasi ng area na to. Ayan. Ayan. And then guess what guys? We have a beautiful display here. Ayan. Ang cute. Ang cute guys, no? Ayan. Ang cute. My mother moon. Ayan, no? Ang ganda nito guys, isa ito sa decoration dito sa my Hongkong Botanical Garden. This two is made of Lego. Ayan. This one is a Lego toys. Yeah. This one is a cake made by Lego. Ayan. 150. And then this one is Iggy Pop. Iggy Pop. Ayan. Si Iggy Pop yan. And then ito naman isa is si Artie Kitty. Ayan. Si Artie Kitty. Ang cute niya. Ayan. And this one also guys is made of Lego also. This Hong Kong Zoological and Botanical Gardens. Ayan. And then besides this, they have the pretty beautiful flowers. Yeah. And then this one, they have these flowers.
Wow!
And even here, these pink flowers. Yeah. Ito yung sa baba niya, guys. Ayan. Treasure for exhibit. Ayan. For exhibit daw ito. Kaya, ginawa nila. Ayan, ang ganda ng mga flowers, guys. Ayan. Ayan, yung red. Ayan, guys. Isa ito sa main attraction dito sa may Botanical Garden is the pretty fountain. Ayan, with the, besides it, they have some pretty flowers. And some trees. This trees, guys, is sweet gum tree, but because it's springtime, so naging green na yung down niya. So, pupunta tayo dito if by December, ganun, pag nag-iba yung ano ng dahon niya. Ayan, ito yung besides niya, oh. Ito besides niya, may mga maliliit na halaman or flowers. Ayan. Ang cute. Parang hindi naman to carnation, di ba? Pero yung look niya is look like a carnation flowers and sandan. Ayan. daming mga naglalaro dito na bata, guys.
It is gumamela.
It's a purple, see? Ang ganda niya, guys, so purple. Wow. Ito naman, guys, is the native species garden. And your wow. Established number of varieties, ayan. Native species, ayan. Native species refers to a plant that are locally and originated, not introduced from a foreign place, ayan. Native plants adapt easily to the local environment and climate and have advantage for survival. Yung this garden is a various native plants including medicinal plants like polygonium, multiporum, and leonoros, japonicas, ayan. Mga herbal plants dito, guys. So, pasukin natin siya. This tree, guys, is Crapnel's camellia. So, maganda siya. Ito yung common melastoma, ayan. Mga medicinal plants daw. Ayan. Ayun. Ito naman is Playa micropelia. Ito, guys. May fern din siya. And then, Chinese is ito. Persicaria Chinese is ito, guys. Ayan. Ayan. Dito yung, ganito yung ginag dito, guys. Ito, umado si Kandrome ito. Ito, walang nakalagay. Kung anong pangalans ng, pangalan ng plants natin, guys. And then, meron siyang, ano, little bridge yan, made of, ano siya, made of bamboo style. This is a Socora japonica pagoda tree. Ito yung pagoda tree, guys. Ayan. And native plant in China. The origin is China, guys. Ito naman yung mga, parang orchid siya. Wild na. Ano sa puno ng sa may buka. Ayan, ito yung medyo. Ayan. Ayan, may mga water din dito. Ayan, ito is rose apple. Ang ganda ng flowers niya dito. It's a white. Ayan. It's a rose apple. And this one is rebisha. Ayan, rebisha siya guys. Kaso, wala siyang flowers. And then this one is pagueta hongkongensis. Ayan, may mga kuwan din dito. Patulad yung kanina yung inupati doon. Ayan. We have these plants. This plant is named Andrographis paniculata. Ayan. Ang hirap i-pronounce dahil. Ayan. And then this is the plants beside me. And then this plant is Strapoja monosperma. And then it's so pretty guys. Oh, ang ganda ng, ano, parang bahay po bong, yung lamay siya. Ito kang umupo dito. Yeah. Ang bango. Ayan. May mga, dito din yung iba't iba. Klase ng halaman guys. And ito yung pinakamaganda dito guys. Dito lang. Yeah. So pretty. Puno na to guys. Oh, yung flowers niya is, and then this tree, they call this Scarlet Flame Bean. Yan. Ang ganda oh.
I feel cozy, yeah. Can you hold up? Don't need no coffee yet. I've got no makeup.
This is the end of my video here at the Botanical Garden. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you again on my next vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye, guys.